Never meant to be a burden, I apologize for giving you my plate of problems and a lot of lies. Though I tried to overcome every obstacle, steady dodging the dirt, the pain was building up inside and it hurt. And though I know it's no excuses I can make for wrongdoings in life, but on the other hand, I never made the same mistakes twice. I just thought I would've had more time in life to make a change, but it got to the point I couldn't go to church without feeling strange. So I stopped going, cause they was looking at me crazy and probably blaming my mama, thinking that's how she raised me. But it was all my fault, I chose not to get baptized. The way I was living, I wasn't ready, that's why I didn't do it. Though I know half won't admit it, that they were scared of the consequences, so that's why they did it. But now it look like it's too late for me to better myself. Hopefully I ain't on my way to hell, forgive me Lord. So many tears I just can't see, and feel like don't nobody really understand me but me. I'm so alone trying to make it, but it's hard cause I can't see the light. But I'm praying that it's gonna be alright, I hope it is, cause I feel that my time's doomed. And plus I'm having premonitions of me dying soon, and if I do, I just had to do a song just to let it be known that this is really how I feel, so alone. I wish I would've told you everything, cause now it's hard to explain. So many years of problems I done put off in my brain, that I only can feel pain with my emotional state. On top of that, I can't determine what was real and what was fake. So now I'm stuck in the middle, feeling emotionless about it. I can't even keep a stable thought, brain too crowded, with everything from loving and losing to niggas looking for me. Seem like my life the only thing that ain't been taken from me. I done been through so much bullshit in the past 3 years, that I kinda forgot what happened in the last 3 years. Cause I done lost so many people living like it don't affect me. Every time I took a fall, there wasn't nobody there to catch me. So I learned to live without what most need just to make it. Every day was like a test and I was unprepared to take it. Now I keep my pen and paper and my pistol on my side, living right but still ready to ride, know what I'm saying? So many tears I just can't see, and feel like don't nobody really understand me but me. I'm so alone trying to make it, but it's hard cause I can't see the light. But I'm praying that it's gonna be alright, I hope it is, cause I feel that my time's doomed. And plus I'm having premonitions of me dying soon, and if I do, I just had to do a song just to let it be known that this is really how I feel, so alone. And since I'm socially unaccepted, I talk to myself, the main reason why I keep my deepest feelings and my thoughts to myself. Screaming to be heard and felt, but don't nobody feel me. Why you think I don't give a fuck if niggas say they wanna kill me? I'm a lost cause with a great effect on the others. Only love I got is my close brothers, but we growing up and going our separate ways. I just pray it don't break us. A couple real niggas in a world surrounded by fakers. And to my family, I love you, but I'm ashamed, cause I was jacking when I was telling y'all that I was chilling with James, coming up with hundreds of dollars every night, and I wasn't even working, cause I was too busy scoping motherfuckers and lurking, trying to follow my music, still hoping I shine, trying to bury the premonitions in the back of my mind. But if I don't get to make it to see my music blow, Extreme Cajun and Murdoch, you better let them niggas know. So many tears I just can't see, and feel like don't nobody really understand me but me. I'm so alone trying to make it, but it's hard cause I can't see the light. But I'm praying that it's gonna be alright, I hope it is, cause I feel that my time's doomed. And plus I'm having premonitions of me dying soon, and if I do, I just had to do a song just to let it be known that this is really how I feel, so alone, for real.